Hey, John.
Yeah.
Are you ready for one of my favorite segments of the Jester?
What's that?
It's called "What the fuck did my husband say while he was asleep last night?"
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Why?
Are you ready?
No, this is like a fun slide that you install outside the shower. It's not fun unless I almost break an ankle, but please continue.
So, lay in bed. About 2 a.m., I get up to use the bathroom, and I come back, and I notice you're twitching, and usually that means you're having a nightmare or something, so I try to, like, you know, I try to rub your back and stuff. And I'm like, baby, you're okay? And you roll over. Now, before I tell you what he said, apparently,
this was last night?
When we woke up, yeah, you were having a dream about getting murdered.
Oh, yeah! That sucked.
And yeah, so apparently that's the dream he was having, but he rolls over and he's like, and he lays his hand on my chest like this, and he's like, don't run. I'm like, fucking excuse me? What? Don't run, okay. Run for what, John the murderers?
That is just off. No, they were like doxing me. They like had my address, so. Oh man. Oh Jesus
there
Christ.
We go.
Oh, I'm stuck on the water slide right now. That was a scary dream, but I'm glad it brought you some joy.
Well, I was just like, you haven't said anything for a while. And apparently I woke you up last time after you were having a good dream.
Yeah, but that was different twitching.
So I was like, oh, maybe I shouldn't wake him up, but he was twitching pretty hard, and so I'm like, babe, what's the matter? And you're like, don't run! All right, lifeguard John.
Okay, I'm gonna go to bed now. Oh, that was...
Bye!
Yesterday was Sunday. Yeah, Saturday, it's not because of the time change. It was just, I got up at 3, couldn't get back to bed. So I watched YouTube for an hour and then went back to bed.
Yeah, that was the day before.
The time change 2 days before. It's so weird having the sun about to go down when I leave work.
Yeah, it's crazy, and it'll keep doing that until eventually we hardly ever see the sunlight.
Oh, because it
Because
will...
of how early we leave and how late we get home.
Oh, you're right. Well, but the sun is still up right now when we leave work.
Yeah, right now it is.
I mean, I leave at 7:15-ish. You don't leave till like 7:45.
Yeah.
This bird, it looks like he's wearing a nice Christmas sweater. And maybe it's just because he looks like a Christmas goose. I don't know.
Sorry, that bird was really fucking pissing me off.
That seems like you're about to go into a door, but he's like, no, come here. Do you have arrows? I'm not...
Yeah, I just shot it.
Can you Z-target the arrows?
Yes.
That's dope. That's a good quality of life choice.
Oh, but I got a soup and a bunch of fairy.
Oh no,
soup.
I can't pick up the fairy because this thing's full of soup.
It's only half full of soup.
Oh fuck, if it was full of soup, I'd be okay.
Alright, are you ready for boss things? This is my favorite boss.
Oh, we're at the end now?
Yeah, yep, this is the boss.
Fuck my ass, here we are. That was really quick, damn.
Yeah, I forgot how small this dungeon is. I'm used to, like, Temple of Time, which feels like it takes fucking ever.
Yeah! Alright, show me.
By the way, my Temple of Time, I believe, is the Twilight Princess one.
You've done well to find yourself.
Oh, chosen one.
Knuckletech!
Except just to find a cheerleader.
Bacon habanero. Yeah, this is iRock. Can't fucking fool me.
So I'm curious if there's a challenge run of people who can do this boss without losing all of their arrows. Cause I cannot.
This takes your arrows? Like,
no, I have to shoot it.
In the eyeball.
And no, well, first in the hand eyeballs and then in the regular eyeballs.
That is how you know you're an otherworldly ethereal being, is when you have to separate your eyeballs. Oh shit, I'm gonna tell a story while you focus on the eyeball boss. My mom, you two are the-
Excuse me? Which am I?
You're my wife. This is a story about my mom. Because you two are the most important women in my life, and I frequently get you mixed up. It's not a sexual thing, but Here we go. Anyway. She texted me.
Oh, Jesus.
And she said, John, what do you call those videos where, you're just calmly watching and then something jumps out at you and you get scared?
Jump scares?
I'm like, Mom, well, first I laughed, and then I didn't tell my mom, that I was laughing, and then I said, Mom, those are called jump scares or jump scare videos. Well, they just peeve me. I saw one of
them. Did she say the word
they
just
peeve? She didn't say
peeve.
It upsets me. Well, she says, I was watching a video of a little mouse, and then the mouse jumps at the camera, and it made my heart race, and I said some naughty words.
I love how our audience has no fucking idea how old your mom is. They just have no frame of reference because sometimes she acts like she's 80 and sometimes she acts like a little kid.
If we're playing along at home, my mom is 54 years old.
Well, now they know.
Oh shit, I meant 96. She's the next, she's the goddess heiress of Nuklatech. How pissed off, when you're playing a very, specific part of a game, how pissed off do you get when you can't answer your phone and it's going off?
Not really too bad. Well, I know what that text is about. I just don't care right now.
Is it more of Milo's nonsense?
No.
Okay. You don't have to tell me what it is.
Well, I'll tell you later. I don't want to tell the same show.
No, but then don't. I'm not pushing you.
So I had a similar thing happen kind of with what your mom said. So I asked my sister once, because she's the only female role model I have. I was like, what the hell are those scary corset things in Victoria's Secret, and do I have to have one?
This is a Halloween-related thing?
No, it was for my wedding.
Okay.
Because I was like, I just thought that, oh, a wedding dress, I'll have to wear a corset under it. And she's like, you need a corset, but your wedding dress will come with one. Okay. Like, you don't need to buy
one.
Oh,
you said that to your wife. Oh,
no,
to your
I said
sister.
That to my sister. Yeah, and yeah. I was like, what in the fuck? What is this? It looks scary. I don't know what size I am. Why is there so much metal in it?
I showed my wife a picture of Ryza from that Atelier series. The one who, the creator was like, I'm surprised people find her sexy. And you're like, really?
Yeah.
That one. And I just imagine you looking at her going, baby, you're going to explode. You got no circulation to your thighs.
She did. Oh my God. Like, I'm fucking worried about her.
The path can now be
opened. Oh, chosen one.
I would love a murder cult, and by that I mean... No, shut up!
I want a murder cult to follow me around and do my bidding.
Okay. Little topical, but anyway. It's a cult, right? But if you kill the cult leader, you become the cult leader. It's not a magic thing, it's just a society...
Oh, so that's a wolf pack.
It's a mix of... You go, little Link.
He's so excited about the gay beam!
The gay beam? It's like a hello.
I don't want your boogers. Ew.
Your boogers are heart shaped and they're expensive to come by.
They are. They're quite valuable.
Can you buy those anywhere in the game?
You can buy pieces of heart at certain points, and you can do quests to get pieces of heart, but you can't ever get a full heart container. You only get one by beating the boss.
Link, enjoy the gay beam. I'm gonna be hearing the grape beam.
What's up, bitches?
Oh my God, the fresh air is fantastic on my follicles.
Oh, this bell is on fleek. I'm gonna go dangle it.
Oh my God, somebody, here, take my Samsung. I gotta get something for my Insti.
I would say my apologies to gays everywhere, but half of them are like, yes! Oh my God.
Dude,
the gay boys love Link.
That is something you said this morning.
That is a thing.
I wasn't even too tired. I was just like, you go. Dude, he is fit. He is cute.
Yes, look at him. Especially cute. Twilight Princess Link. Like, fucking look at that.
Even you would qualify Twilight Princess Link as cute?
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Now, Wind Waker Link, he's a child. So
okay.
That's
I mean, it's off the table. You don't fuck Wind Waker Link. You don't fuck Tetra.
No.
None of that.
There are people who fuck Tetra, but that's a different...
No, that's the... But not when she's tiny chibi Tetra. You don't fuck chibis, okay? Anyway.
We've done well.
I picked you up. Now the scene's glowing.
I'm tired of getting yeeted.
Once you take the first step beyond the ring of light, you can maybe stop being such a pussy about it.
Oh, okay.
That's unrelated to you being...
Are you ready, Joey?
Why did we name him Joey?
Because I asked you what his name was and you said Joey.
It just continues to pay dividends long after I've halfway forgotten what that's about. Bye.
And beneath we go.
He is.
So apparently, according to the guidebook.
Yes.
Well, when you first see the castle, that was supposed to be like a whole big reveal to the people who'd played the other Zelda games, because they did model it after the old Hyrule Castle.
Oh, fun.
So I think the idea is, and Zelda fans can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the idea is you are descending into Ocarina of Time's Hyrule Castle.
Are there subtle differences?
I'm not entirely sure, because again, I...
You don't feel qualified to answer that?
Yeah, I don't feel qualified to answer that, but I do remember that this was supposed to be a huge deal.
Okay.
And from what I remember of Ocarina of Time, it's quite well modeled, at least the outside of it.
Nice. Nice. So. I put my calm booty down.
And we sit.
Honestly, if there's enough castle to explore, I'm willing to do a third episode.
Yeah, that's fine. You'll have to decide what you want to do about the gigantic cutscene.
The giant? It's huge?
It's very long.
Well, we'll just vamp over it. It'll be fine.
Okay.
It can't be any longer or shorter than, you have to clean Isle Delfino, and...
Oh, yeah. It's not enough time for me to explain it to you. Just go fucking
please. When you see the light show up in the top left corner of the screen, that's your last chance to take a urination break.
Oh my god.
You'll say, no, don't worry, I can hold it. This fucking finale.
You cannot hold it, I've tried it.
I've tried it. I am not allowed back
as
in this
punishment,
movie.
As punishment, the gods turned me into a boat
I am
for
no
peeing
longer
on their
back.
Shit.
I am no longer back in this movie theater. They won't let me back. Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah, there's like a time freeze thing.
Let's
shit.
Let's do the time freeze again. Oh my god, your
We're
mother's reaction to
story.
Rocky Horror Picture
it's
Show
gone.
Is hilarious.
We told that two episodes ago.
Yeah, but I can comment on it.
It is cute. It's my mom's
Hello,
cute.
Sir.
Hello, family.
Hello, family.
It is a shame that Brave looks that good.
Brave looks really good. I like Brave.
It does look really good. It's just got some story issues. And
it has story issues, but not
Celtic,
as much as some other movies.
If they did a Survivor,
Survivor Ireland?
I didn't want to say Ireland. I didn't want that to speak
Shut
for it.
Up!
The item you seek is hidden somewhere in the castle. To find it, you must find the entrance to the basement. But that entrance has been blocked by a basement. Firmly sealed to prevent people from getting into my good wine.
Oh, time to do a Survivor puzzle!
You might find a clue in the shape of the Herald. I don't know. If they could do these triangular puzzles, that'd be cool. Oh. Maybe if... you could do it. I mean,
the marks on the floor tell you how it moves.
Oh, they do?
Yes. Look at it. Oops.
Oh, it has to move on the... I don't know. I guess people would be like, whoa, I didn't know I couldn't do that. But, oh, it depends on what half of it you grab from.
Right. Well, and whether I'm pulling or pushing.
Yeah, okay. But from the right-hand side there, you can't push it. You can only pull. And
no,
then...
no, I can pull or push from either side.
Oh,
just...
but where you grab it on that face determines...
how it's going to move.
Okay,
yes.
Okay. Oh, that would be cool, dude. Bring back some cute... Survivor, I understand your budget is not where it was.
So many years?
Back in China, it's... It's diminished somewhat, but they're very, very good at getting more bang for their buck now.
Oh, right on.
So they have a very long-standing relationship with the government of Fiji.
They have a long-standing relationship with the government that allows them to exist.
Dude, you would love it. I'm going to tell you off-screen while we're fixing the... Oh, never mind. Are we doing this? Oh, it's just done.
Yep.
All right, well, let's push, and I'm stuck.
Nope, it'll sink down.
I understand. There's a really good Survivor Fiji challenge where the reward challenge is how well could you do this traditional Fijian dance?
Ah.
That's the only time they ever see how well can you dance.
Anything's gotta be better than laying down in the tide.
Oh my god.
I haven't even seen that. And yet you and Milo describing it made me pissed off for Milo.
It's cozy, it's scary sounding, but we'll talk about that later. Okay, it seems like we're about at a good break.
Downstairs.
We're gonna go downstairs in the next episode. See you, bye.
Wait.